Urfi Javed has responded to Sunil Lahiri's recent comments about Ayodhya voters, sparking a heated debate. Stay tuned as we delve into the details and hear the bold statements from both sides. In a recent turn of events, actress Urfi Javed has fired back at Ramayan's Sunil Lahiri after he called Ayodhya voters selfish. The exchange has caught the attention of fans and followers, igniting discussions across social media platforms. Sunil Lahiri, who is renowned for his role as Lakshman in the iconic TV series Ramayan, made headlines when he criticized the voters of Ayodhya. In a tweet, Lahiri expressed his disappointment, stating, "The voters of Ayodhya have shown a selfish attitude." Lahiri's comments referred to the recent elections and the voting patterns observed in Ayodhya. His remarks quickly became a topic of discussion, drawing reactions from various quarters. Urfi Javed, known for her outspoken nature, did not hold back in her response. Taking to social media, she posted a fiery reply to Lahiri's statement. "It's called democracy," Urfi wrote, emphasizing the fundamental right of every voter to make their own choice. Urfi further elaborated on her point, saying, "In a democratic country, people have the right to vote according to their preferences. Labeling them as selfish for their choices undermines the very essence of democracy." Lahiri's portrayal of Lakshman in Ramayan has earned him a special place in the hearts of many. His comments, however, have sparked a debate on the responsibilities and expectations of public figures when addressing political matters. Urfi, who is known for her roles in various TV shows and her bold fashion statements, took a firm stand on the issue. "Everyone is entitled to their opinion, but calling an entire group of voters selfish is not fair," she asserted. The social media platforms were soon buzzing with reactions from fans and followers. Many supported Urfi's stance, appreciating her for standing up for democratic principles. One user commented, "Urfi is right. Democracy means freedom of choice." Others, however, sided with Lahiri, agreeing with his sentiments about the voting behavior in Ayodhya. "Sunil Lahiri is speaking the truth. Voters need to think about the bigger picture," wrote another user. This exchange highlights the diverse opinions that coexist in a democratic society. Urfi's response underscores the importance of respecting each individual's right to vote as they see fit, without being judged or labeled. Sunil Lahiri, despite the backlash, has stood by his comments. He believes that voters need to be more conscientious about their choices and the impact those choices have on the broader community. "It's about thinking beyond personal gains," he explained. Lahiri's exact words were, "The voters of Ayodhya have shown a selfish attitude, focusing on immediate benefits rather than the greater good." Urfi's rebuttal, on the other hand, champions the democratic process. She argues that the essence of democracy lies in the freedom to choose, and every vote, regardless of the motivation behind it, is valid and should be respected. As the debate continues, it serves as a reminder of the complexities involved in democratic processes. Both Urfi and Lahiri have shed light on different aspects of voter behavior and the expectations from a democratic society. While their views differ, the discussion sparked by their exchange encourages a broader conversation about democracy, voter rights, and the responsibilities of public figures. Thank you for watching. If you enjoyed this video, don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe to our channel for more exclusive updates from the world of entertainment and beyond.